Hi guys, how are you all doing? PT Sugar bringing you another workout from my home to your home. Time to put those coffee mugs down, get your ass off that sofa and join me. All you need for this session guys is a ball. Okay, let's do it. I'm going to guide you in guys, I'll give you plenty of coaching points and I'll guide you through each move. So grab that ball, grab that stick, that's what you need. We're going to start with some good mornings. Good mornings are fantastic for the core, the lower back and the hamstrings. Leg support, be soft. Let's go down, one, two, up and two. So nice and slow movement guys, you've got to control. Keep your head controlled too. Keep that focus to the front. Down, two, up, full range. So eight, seven, and six. Five more. Four, three, two. Knee soft. Taking it down for two. So one, two. Draw in that core, guys. Come on, suck it up. Feeling those hamstrings lengthening. Oh yes. Full range, give me eight. Eight. Seven. Try and make it nice and smooth. No jerking, guys. Are you there? Slow it down again. One, two, up and two. Drive into those heels, guys. Keep those knees soft. Feeling those hamstrings. Stretching, benefiting. Full range for eight. Eight. And up. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Don't go too far over, guys. Two more. One more. Well done. Coming up. Okay, so the bar is on the back of your shoulders, your upper back muscles, okay? So standing with your legs apart, knees soft, give me that pelvic tilt, guys. We're gonna go for a military press. Take it up, hold it there, bring it to the front. Take it up, and bring it to the back again. That's what we're gonna do. 20, guys, are you ready? Let's speed it up. One, two, three, four, keep it going guys, five, to the front, six, to the back, seven, eight, draw in that core guys, suck it in, come on, be soft, woo, yes, push it up, take it back, push it up, take it back. If you need a little bit of momentum with those knees, guys, you can bring it in. Okay? If you don't, power up from those delts and that core muscle. Four more. Three, two, one. Bring it back to the front. Well done. Bring it down. Excellent. Okay, we're going to take the ass to the back of the room. We're going to drive into those heels and we're going to do a jerk clean press. Are you ready? So it's down, clean, press, bring it back. So it's count, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two. Turn into the side, guys, just in case you need to look. I'm still driving into my heels. My knees are still behind my toes. My arse is pushing backwards. Woo! Oh yes, come on. 10, 2, 3, 4, 9, 2, 3, 4, 8. Use that ball. Shimmy down the front of those shins, guys. Come on. 6. Keep that pelvic tilt. Soft knees, three more, two more, one more, bring it down to clean, that's it guys, I'm going to turn and face you again, so with your clean press, all the joints are aligned, show me your forearms guys, legs apart, knees nice and soft, core engaged. We're going to do our reverse curl, our T-Rex move, and just curl it up. You can use those wrists by rotating those knuckles, okay, stretching into those forearms. Are you ready? I need 20. Let's go. Up and down. Up and down. So keep those elbows pretty close to the body, guys. Come on. That's it. Let me see your forearms. Rotate that bar, strengthening those wrists. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Try not to take the bar all the way down to the thighs, guys. Keeping that little bit of bite in there. 10, down, 9, 8, elbows in by your side. 6 more, 5, 4 more, 3, 2, and 1. Well done, taking that bar down. So, I want you to give me 20 deadlifts. So again, body weight into those heels, knees behind toes, core engaged, ass to the back of the room. Use your bar to shimmy down the front of those shins. You haven't got to touch the floor, guys. Ready? Let's do it. 1, and up. 2, and up. 3, hips forwards. Come on. Draw in that core, especially as we come up. Can you feel that? Arse and arse cheeks, guys. Woo! Give them a little squeeze as well. 10, and up. 9, and up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3 more, guys. 2, and 1. Well done. If you have got an heavier bar, guys, and you are doing one repetition to my two, then please just go at your own pace, guys. Do what you need to do, okay? Just get as many reps in to my count of 20 as you can. Bringing it up into clean. In fact, turn. Show me your knuckles, guys. Show me your knuckles. Okay, we're going to go into a front squat. And when we do a front squat, it's working into those abdominal muscles. Okay, so keep the shoulders up. Are you ready? Let's go. 1, and up. 2, 3. Keep those shoulders up, guys. That's important to you. Pressing into those heels. Come on, come on. Yee-haw. Let's go. Down. Can you feel it in those abs? Keep those shoulders up. Keep that head up. Come on. 10, and up. 9, 8, 7 more. 6, 5 more. 4, stay with me, guys. 2, and 1. Well done. Definitely feeling it in those thighs there. We're going to finish the first round with a wide row, guys. A wide row. Utilizing, benefiting that upper back. Okay? So in one of my other videos, it's where I've got a wide hold of that bar. We bring the bar up and we drive those elbows back. Those elbows are level with my shoulders. Let's go. 1, 2. Come on, guys. Are you ready? Join in. That's it. Marvelous. Whoop and down. 2. Keep that bar away from the thighs. If you can. Keep them shoulders up. Come on. We want strong abs here, guys. This is going to help them to grow, guys. It's going to help them to grow. Come on. 10 more. 10. 9. Can I hear you? 8 more. I can't hear you. 6. Come on. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Well done. Have a little drink, guys. Have a little drink. Because we're going to go again. Oh, Mr. Wrong. Stay with me, guys. Stay with me. We've done 10 minutes. And we're going for round two. So grab your bar again. Place it onto the upper back muscles, guys, not the neck. Your upper back muscles across the shoulder. Legs apart, knees soft, core engaged. Sets of twos, good morning. Down, two, up, two, down, two, up, two. Feeling those hamstrings. Oh, yes. Down, two, up. Eight full range. Eight and up. Seven and up. Come on, guys. Six and up. Five, up. Four, up. Three, two, one. Sets of twos. Let's go. So one, two, up, two. Keep that mini section, guys. Keep that mini section strong. Okay. That power out. Your lower back and your core. Down. We go. Up, eight full range. Eight, seven, six. Five more to go. Four, three, two, one more set. Slow it down. Let's go. One, two, up, and two, down, two. Make it a nice transition, guys. Down, two, control. Down, two. Eight full range. Last set. Eight, seven, six, all those knees soft. Five, four, three, two, and one. Up you come. Well done. I can feel the backs of those bloody legs. Can you guys? Hope so. Grab hold of that bar. We're going 20 military presses front and back, guys. Woo, let's go. So up, two, and back. Three, four, five, six, seven, come on guys, eight, nine, so 10 more to go, guys. Are your knees still soft? Come on. Pelvic tilt. Just turn to the side so you can see, guys. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Four more. Four, front. Two, front. And bring it over. Absolutely brilliant. Are you still with me, guys? Are you still alive? Brilliant. Let's move it on then. Bringing those arms in so the joints are aligned, guys. Going down from that jerk clean press. Don't forget you can use your knees, gentle jerk into those knees to power those shoulders up if you need. Are you ready? Four, three, two, let's go. So down, clean, press. So it's one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Keep it going, guys. Drive into those heels. I'm going to keep throwing coaching points at you guys because I know some of you slip in and out of bad technique. It's just a reminder for you to get the best out of your workout. Eight, clean, press. And down. Seven. Clean. Press. Six. Clean. Press. Come on, guys. Five more. Are you still with me? Four more. Watch that extension into the back, guys. Keep those knees soft. Two more. One more. Well done. Big movement, that one. Okay, so ready for those T-Rex arms, that reverse curl. Okay. I'm going to turn to the side as well. Just to show that I'm not taking that reverse curl all the way down to my thighs. So be careful, don't lock out any elbow joints, guys. Let's go. One, two. Can you see where my elbows are? Tucked in nicely to my body. Rotating those wrists. Wrist and forearm. Woo! Up, down. Up, down. 10 more, guys. Come on. I know you like this one. 9. And down. Keep those shoulders up. Don't be tempted to swing those shoulders forwards, guys. Work into that core as well. Come on. 4 more. And down. 3. Down. 2. And 1. Well done. So keeping it simple with the deadlifts, okay? We're just going straight to the ground, guys. So legs in with the pot. Use that bar to stay close to the shins. Push that ass backwards. Let's go. 1 and up. 2. 18 to get. Show me those hips, guys. A little squeeze of that ass. Woo! Yeah! Ah! Come on! 8 more. 8. Up. So don't forget, guys, if you've got to heavy weight here, go at your own pace. 4. 3. 2, 1. Well done. So we're going into that front squat now. Okay. So if you're feeling this weight and you need to just do a body squat, guys, you can do. Okay, no problem. Do you want to feel good doing? So bring in, holding that bar, show me your numbers. This is a way to hold it, bring it into the chest. Going to the side. Are you ready for those squats? Are you ready? 4, 3, 2, let's do it. 20s, and up. 2, 3, keep that head and shoulders up, you buggers. Come on. Woo! That's it. Looking good, guys. Come on. Come on. Keeping it going. I can see you. Woo! 10 more. Come on. Let me hear you. 9. And up. 8. 7 more, guys. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1 more. Woo! Oh, yes. Doing absolutely fantastic. Absolutely brilliant. Just got that wide row to do, guys. We've got that wide row to do. So let's finish in style. Woo! Oh, yes. Nice wide hold on your bar, guys. Are you ready to drive those elbows back and bring them up to shoulder height? 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3. So keeping that bar away from your thighs, squeezing and driving with those elbows. That's it. Woo! We're nearly there, guys. We're nearly there. 10. 9. 8 more. Come on. You've got to keep lifting those elbows up, guys. Drive with them. Drive. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Absolutely fantastic, guys. What are we on? 20. Do you think we should do another round? Maybe so. 3 rounds is good. It's good for me. Is it good for you? Woo! Let's do it. Let's make it a good one, guys. You're kneeling right at the end now. I'm going to push you through. I need to hear you counting with me as well. 3, 2, knees soft, down, 2. As we say good morning, down, 2, up, 2, down, 2. Those hamstrings hamstrings are definitely going to feel it tomorrow. Full range. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, and 3. 2. Slow it down for 2s. 1, 2, 3. Keep that middle section strong. That's your powerhouse. Cool. Down. 2, up, 2, down, 2. Full range. Second round. 1, and 2, 4. And come on, guys. Pushing through. Pushing through on round 3. 2, down, 2, up, 2, down, 2, up, 2, down, 2, up, 2, down. Last set, your 8, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5 more, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Turn to me, guys. Turn to me if you're not already. Okay? That military press. Straight in. Let's go. Up to the front. Up to the back. Up to the front. Up to the back. Come on. That's it. 7, 8, 9. Knee soft. Extend into that back. Nearly there, guys. 6 more, 5 more, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it forwards. Well done. Jerk clean press. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, One, two, three, four. Knees soft. Take that bar down in front of those shins. Down. Come on, guys. Right at the end. Come on. How many have we got left? Woo! Four. Three more. Two more. One more, guys. One more. Bring it back. To clean. Are you ready for those reverse curls? This is your last 20. Not adding any more sets on after this, guys. Legs forward, knees soft. Core engaged. Three, two, one, let's go. One, and up. Two, and up. Three, four, five. Come on, guys. Keep pushing through. Go on. I know you can do it. 10 more. Keep that bar off your thighs. Come on. Challenge yourself, guys. Rotate into those wrists. Come on. 6 more. 6. Up. 5. Up. 4. 3 more. 2 more. 1 more. Well done. Excellent. So, we've got 2 rounds left, guys. We've got deadlifts. Ooh, 3 rounds. Deadlifts, front squats, wide row. So are you ready for it? Turn to the side again, just in case you need to lift, guys. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Down and up. Don't forget, guys, you have got to go all the way down to the floor. Okay? Woo! And up. And if you've got a heavier weight, at your own pace, guys. Down. Suck in, then abs. Come on. 10,
4,
9,
nearly there,
8, kinda here, 7 more,
come on,
6,
add up,
5,
4,
4 more, 3, 2,
1 more.
Bloody brilliant.
We need a drink, guys, have one.
We're gonna go into that last set of front squats. Okay. So grab your ball, get yourself in position. Bicep hold, close to the chest. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Have you got control over your front squat, guys? Lift those shoulders. Keep them lifted. Drive into those heels and those quads. Definitely generating some fire. Come on. 10. 9. 8 more. 7. Come on, come on. 5 more. 4. 3, 2, and 1. Ooh. Definitely feeling those now. Round 3. 3 sets. Wide row. Finishing it in style, guys. Smashing 3 sets. Are you ready to drive back with those elbows and squeeze into those upper back muscles? Let's do it, that's 20.
1,
and down. 2, and up. 3, 4. If you want to challenge yourself, I'm going to take that bar 2/3 of the way down. Up. Drive, come on. Squeeze. Know you can do it, it's getting heavier. I know, come on, me too, it's getting heavy for me. 8, and down. 7, and down. 6, nearly there.
5,
you have got the power. Come on. 2, and 1. You've definitely got the power, guys. Well done. All complete. Now you can grab that mug of coffee and go and chill. Until next time, guys, see you soon.